seeing how the farmers feel. Finally getting water for their crop. God is great.
Did you notice that the hay, like?
Yeah. Welcome, welcome. Hope everyone's doing great out there. Today I'm gonna make some bai faina, so Polynesian pie, okay, or Tongan pie. It's also Samoan pie too, pineapple pie. So let's get started. So the first thing I want is 4 cups of flour. Teaspoon of baking powder. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cup of sugar. Okay, I'm gonna use this, so maybe it's a little bit louder. Okay, so I need three eggs. One stick of this is a half a cup of butter. I'm gonna use coconut milk. At least 1 cup. Like that. Okay, I'm using half and half. Okay. We'll use 2 cups of milk. Water. Here's my custard. And just that as much, I think I'll add another 2 tablespoons in here. Keep mixing it, don't let it burn. Crushed pineapple. It's already thickening up. I really like the flavor of Edmonds. Two tablespoons of sugar, and just sweeten to taste. Mm-hmm. little bit more sugar. Two more tablespoons of sugar. Teaspoon. Doesn't hurt to go over a bit. That's so delicious. Okay, we'll give it one more boil. And then I'll turn it off. Okay, it's starting to bubble a little bit. So we'll go ahead and turn it off. And we'll let it sit so it can get thickened. It'll get thicker as it sits. Okay, you guys, we're gonna put this aside while we go ahead and finish up our dough. We're gonna go ahead and lay the crust out. Some butter over this. Some more. This butter is so melted. Okay. Which is good. Okay. So let me get the dough. Okay, you guys, here's that dough that I put in the fridge. Let it get cold for a little bit. To work quickly here because my house is like so humid in here, and so I need to work quickly. Okay, you guys, so we laid out the dough. Let me get a fork. Okay, you guys. Let's. It's baking at 350 for 25 to 30 minutes. Okay, 25 to 30 minutes. Okay, you guys, so our pie is ready. So let's go ahead and pour our custard in there. And it's nice and cooled off. Ooh. Very smooth and creamy. Okay, spread that out. Thank you. stick this back into the oven for another 10 to 15 minutes. Be right back. Our pie is ready. We have Ahi here and Latai. Tai, come say hi. They just walked in.
Hello.
They went. Okay, so here's our pie. It's been baking. Get some forks out. This is the Polynesian pie. I wish I had some whipped cream.
You should take a bite.
Yeah, you should just at least try it. Here, scoot in.
They set inside.
Still hot, but. A house full of 140 snakes.
I'm melting into my mouth.
Event disaster struck 36-year-old Laura Hurst.
Velvety.
She's really good. Like and subscribe. This
got
is. Her. Go
Falcon.
In 2019, in Oxford, Indiana, there was a house that no one.
Get the entire network off the air. I'll get some details on that. Maybe might be inching a little bit closer to seeing an impeachment trial there in Washington, D.C. That would be phenomenal to find because more and more information keeps coming.
Guys, the dough is perfect. It's like
you
really
took issue with comments. Guys, that's it. This is so delicious. Hope you guys enjoy that video, that recipe. Hope you have a great day. Stay blessed, and we'll see you on the next video. Okolahiatu. Bye.